Another dwarven trap. Go and step on that other rune.
Well, this is just a hole in the ground. Dwarven traps are supposed to be clever.
Stop whining. Look, that did something. Why don't you go take a look at that orb? We'll wait here.
How many traps do you think these dwarves made? I know it's a treasure vault, but this feels like overkill.
How are you so glib about this? Whatever's down here, it scared the dwarves off a whole vault of treasure.
We've had plenty of opportunities to walk away. So, why aren't you walking away?
Because if it weren't for you, I'd probably be dead. I owe you, Torin. I owe you everything I've got. You got me into the guild.
You are one of the most gifted mesmerists I've ever seen, Kay. Thank you. So, Kay, I never asked. Why'd you hire the muscle? You've never needed it before.
To keep you from doing something stupid. Because I know you.
Well, we wouldn't be here without him. Guess you earned your keep after all. It's an ambush! Look out!
I can this!
No. You can't, Kay. There's only one way to save me now.
The Light of Deldramor.
Think this is the exit?
No, but look. We found the prisoners. They're forcing them to mine.
We have to get them out. I wouldn't wish mining on my worst enemy.
Me either. Let's go.
Thank you. The ship. Who's going to sail it? I could help. Captain?
Pyrocades made a suitably entertaining diversion in the lab. It pointed to magic readings all over the island. This pirate curse thing might be real. I'm not comfortable saying pirate curse.
Major spike in the